Sacred Psychedelics is an umbrella term for plants that provide a hallucinogenic effect when consumed. The most popular include peyote, which is a spineless cactus known deliciously as buttons, mescaline, and stevia divinorum. A mint-like plant, which is also called shepherdess's herb, and scalpastora. Both stevia and peyote have been used for centuries by Mexican and Native American shamans during religious ceremonies. This sacred use is what differentiates these drugs from other psychedelics.
spiritual beings long before physical, before we physically manifest into a quantum field of consciousness, a biohologic projection of divinity. Essentially, it's all